from UCLA, and one thing I liked about 8th grade was that if somebody tells you that your dream, that you won't make your dream, then just remember that you will, because you always can have confidence in yourself, and you always have to be truthful.